In a world where engagement and retention are in a state of crisis, Dov Baron, a world-renowned leadership speaker and consultant, is guiding leaders and organizations to find the essence of their business and the soul of their leadership, to become magnetically attractive to top talent, and magnify engagement, profit, and positive impact like never before.
So being an adrenaline junkie, I challenged my buddy that we should go hike behind the waterfall, which is pretty dangerous because there's a lot of about 70 mile an hour spray. But we got behind there. And when we came out on the other side from the waterfall, I felt like Superman. I felt like I had a big S tattooed on my chest and I could do anything. I was invigorated. I was excited.
When it comes to building your culture, you are a leadership and culture expert, Inc. Magazine's one of the top 100 leadership speakers.
I want to give you three tips, is that okay?
Yeah.
So to help, first of all, vulnerability is a strength, it's not a weakness.
If you're looking for someone not just to engage and inspire your audience, but to actually move them, you need to book Dov.
You've been given that, and you cannot step into that greatness from the shadows, you must have the courage to find those who can assist you in uncovering it, in revealing it, and growing it.
The highlight for me was the presentation by Dov, where he talked about purpose. And the thing that really struck me quite viscerally was when he started to talk about what is the purpose of my life.
Saying that to a millennial, like, you know, what are you going to do for your 40-year career, your 30-year career, 20-year career? They look at you like you're mental. Like you've had some kind of accident and you've got some kind of brain damage. Maybe you fell off a mountain or something.
He makes it interesting and fun, and he is no nonsense.
And that is what actually endears people to us, is not our accolades, not our successes, but actually our humanity.
The thing that I love about what Dov talks about is how we can really bring our people together to help them feel included, to help them feel empowered.
This, your greatness as a leader does not exist on the surface. It does not exist in the status quo. It does not exist in the comfort zone. It is in your discomfort. It is in your willingness to go to that place, because that's the place where you lead with inspiration. My name is Dov Baron. Thank you for your time.